What's good, YouTube? Back. I'm trying to figure out a place to put the camera back. Just put it right here. Right now. Well, anyway, I'll just hold it right now. Putting clothes in the Goodwill, man. I literally just had a whole truckload of clothes clean. Did a little closet tour. So if you're at the Goodwill in Fayetteville, North Carolina, bro, I literally got a whole bin of them, bro. Like, that's crazy. So if you in Fayetteville, North Carolina, come to the Goodwill on Eastern something, you're gonna literally have like a whole closet. Like, this is my whole closet full of clothes. So yeah, just decided to come and donate some clothes. So yeah, I decided to just donate some clothes, man. Get 1% better every day, man. So yeah, I'm gonna pick back up the camera with y'all when they take these clothes, man. Let's get up out of here. This whole back right here was filled up with clothes, bro. That's crazy. Nigga go motion boy on the package, man. Big. Yes. Shout out that boy Amont, man. 2 years. I've been waiting on this shit for a minute. Niggas don't know I was waiting on this shit since I was in high school, bro. Oh my god! Nah, the wrapping paper crazy. Oh shit. Nah, these bitches is crazy. Oh my god, that boy snapped for real. Motion boys. Niggas don't even know. This nigga really just snapped on these bitches. Like, is that nigga serious, bro? Oh my god. Niggas know I gotta try these on right now. No cap. Y'all, don't mind the area behind me. I just finished moving, but look at these joints, bro. They finally came in, bro. I ain't gonna lie, he has some fast ass shipping too. I'm looking for white laces though, I'm not gonna lie. Niggas know I love white laces. Oh, don't tell me. I'm nervous, bro. I actually want them white laces bad, bro. Oh my god. They ain't never been worn, so I'm gonna just throw them out there. There ain't no white laces. Bro, these bitches hard as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. I was gonna buy the CPFMs. I seen Kareem said he was dropping these. Bro, I said, nah. I'm gonna support a black nigga before I buy some CPFMs first. I only paid $175 for these bitches too, bro. Oh my goodness. They gas on, bro. I ain't gonna lie, Kareem, you did your big winner with these bitches, boy. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna throw a fit on with these. Soon, very, very soon. Only thing I feel like, they really look like Air Forces, though. Like, look at this, y'all. These bitches real deal Air Forces. Like, they real deal Air Forces, like. Nigga can't even tell the difference. Oh, my Air Force is cooked. Like, look, like, they damn near the same, literally. They literally are the same. What the fuck? Nah, I ain't gonna lie. That's crazy, bro. So what I need to do, y'all, I will swap my white laces out in these, but they dirty. I don't want dirty white laces and brand new shoes. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go to Foot Locker tomorrow. Y'all probably gonna see this in a vlog. But I'm gonna go to Foot Locker tomorrow, get some white laces for these, come back, lace them up. Then it's time for a flip. Hopefully y'all gonna see everything that I do. I got a whole bunch of stuff planned in this vlog. I just wanted to, you know, show y'all my pickups for today, man. They finally came in too. I ain't gonna lie, Kareem, you did your big one with these, bro. No cap.
And this is the part two of me marketing for my brand. I got a lot of content in the last video, but the video was only like 13 minutes long. I know y'all already seen that, so that's why y'all clicked on the part two, so y'all want to see what I'm doing next. So in this video, man, I do not have a model. I'm just showing y'all basically what I got going on. And no, I do not have on the same outfit. This is a different white tee. This is the same jacket. Anyways, so y'all, I told y'all I was gonna do something with these papers today. What did I do today for my marketing? I posted this video on my TikTok. See this video right here. Okay. This video on my TikTok today. Yeah, so I posted that video on my TikTok today. So right now I have to figure out what I'm gonna do next to grab somebody's attention. So right now I printed off a whole bunch of Chrome Heart thing, well, fake Chrome Heart copyright letters, whatever the case may be. I copy these off. I'm about to put these on the ground, and my idea right now is have one where I can just walk and pick it up, and then literally have everything else up under this flannel, like showing that it's like Chrome Heart, Chrome Heart, blah, 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 blah. So yeah, so that's my idea right now, and I also have to take some product pictures, so I have to do that. So I'm gonna make sure I do all of that stuff, and then once I get finished with that, I have to send my product pictures to somebody or like put it in Photoshop myself. So I feel like I did way too much talking. So what the fuck is going on? This shit about to piss me off. Hold up. So yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I just recorded the whole fucking clip in slow motion, but y'all still gonna see it, but it's gonna be sped up and stuff, but I'm not gonna redo it anything. But long story short, what I was just saying was I feel like it looked good while I was just doing it, so I'm not gonna go back and redo it, because I feel like once I do it, like I keep doing it, I tend to mess it up. So I don't really want to mess it up. I'm gonna just go to the next one, because I feel like it's just like designing, like marketing is just like designing. So when you design and you like keep putting stuff on it, and you already said it looked good before, it's like you already messing up a good product. So that's what I kind of been doing. That's what I kind of been learning to do, is like, just if you feel like it's good the first time or the second time, don't do it like anymore after that. So yeah. So right now I'm about to take some product pictures of the front and the back, because I kind of really like how this looks right now. That looks hard. That looks OD hard. And the videos came out good too though. So yeah. So I'm gonna show y'all that part. This video ain't gonna be too long. It's really just gonna be me doing this little video with the papers, but yeah. I like that one. So right now we at the post office. Why you swim? Come on. You good. Yeah, right now we at the post office delivering the packages. After a month of waiting, we finally can say they getting delivered. A month is a long time, right?
Nah.
That's too long. I think that's too long.
Tyler, my niggas think I'm living lavish. I can't talk about that body. They like, what happened? Wipe his nose, just give him a napkin.